What y'all do?
Well, aside good from morning,
sitting
sir.
Sitting around here and whine.
Morning.
Hey. Hey, it's good to see you again, friend.
How you keeping?
I'm miserable.
Because of the leg?
Ah, no, I'm used to the leg. I mean, I've been without it a whole lot longer than I was with it. Nah, it's the people. Yeah, a bunch of nasty, miserable peasants I gotta share this place with.
Why don't you leave?
Leave? Well, I live here. They're my nasty, miserable people. And I've been hating on them for so long, if I forgot to hate them, I wouldn't know what day it was. Yeah, but you... Man, you ought to get out of here and you ought to stop coming back.
Hey there.
Good day to you.
Well, that was something else.
Hello there.
I ain't as bad as you made out there.
Bad? They worse than worse.
No, it was one for gossip. Jethro Minglethorpe. Gossip, gossip, gossip.
God damn it, move out of the way.
You're spreading lies.
Lies?
Everyone else. fun day to you.
Oh, you came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bose. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up. Or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah. As far as it goes, get out, don't look back, make something decent of your lives.
There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
Fine morning.
You came! One last, you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whipping?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You're going to get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott.
Come on, Arthur.
If that is his real name,
it doesn't matter. He can
them fight!
Arthur, come on!
That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave. So, what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well... How to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with it with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damage. Ah! You must have all the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins here.
Us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Driver, we're in the clear. Time to start this train again.
Damn it, you did run.
Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. All of you.
Yeah!
Welcome. How do you do?
Yeah. Easy.
Don't understand this at all. Hey, over here!
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
no,
this.
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But Tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire. Mm.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Rumor has it they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Let's get you looking nice. Move it! Move
okay,
it!
Okay, then.
On your
Panthers! We will not take up a moment longer than we got to. Give over your money.
We're in the middle of something delicate.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hey there, mister.
Hey.
Hello, ma'am.
I need some money.
Hey, mister.
Can't you help a fella out?
How you doing, friend?
Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy. Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Long time no see. You don't look so well, friend. You okay?
No, not really.
Oh, that's too bad, buddy. They told me I was dying, only I never did. You ever die, friend? Well, no. Of course not. Of course you didn't. But, well, we're all gonna die.
I guess so.
I'm sorry I always say dumb things. I'm a dumb fella. You're smart, and you're dying, and I'm dumb. And I ain't died yet. And, well, here's the thing. I never was in the army, friend. I told folk I was. But I lied. And I don't know why I did. And now I feel better. But, well, here's another thing. You, well, you've always been, or you've mostly been nice to me. At least you spoke to me. And now, you're dying. And I'm real sad. Real sad. Sure ain't fair. Ain't fair at all. I'll miss you, friend. You're a good man.
Hey, partner. Hey there, mister.
Hey, get moving.
It's all right. Change my mind.